Workers at the Goodyear tyre factory in Wolverhampton have said they are disgusted at the decision to close its last remaining manufacturing site in the UK. Goodyear says it considered all options before closing the plant. The company says cheap imports, transportation costs and the strong pound led to the decision. The factory has been manufacturing tyres at the site since 1927. All 330 workers are set to lose their jobs. The factory will close its doors in 2017.